I support the view that in the search for meaning, it's up to each individual to confer whatever value or meaning there is to be had from each individual's personal existence. If we want meaning, it's up to us to find it. Some people apparently disagree. Is it up to somebody else to give your life meaning? Whatever happened to accountability, responsibility? Thank you.